We're at Steak of America Stadium in Chuckett, South Carolina. The only place where you can eat barbecue while watching players get barbecued. I can't stop thinking about barbecue. Is it obvious? Barbecue. Mm-mm, good. Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. Caravan Mutineers take on the Scarolina Panzers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Yeah, Grim, I had a little eye-opener myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
Hot one, hot two.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. First and 10. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Man, what a hit that was. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. Third down and 8. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. A misfired punt will give the opposing team. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got dead mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First and 10. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll be second down and 4. The defender says, it's mine, and he comes to goal with a punishing hit. First and 10. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
His mom decided.
Oh man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
Second down and 2. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just getting the...
You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brent, hide the stash.
On it.
Boy,
and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
Knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburner.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Whoa, and he laterals the ball to the player behind him. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. With the vicious kill!
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past.
The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Yeah, who don't do that?
First down and 1. Pow! With the brain scrambler! Second and 3. That's another turnover for the defense. And he's up. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass.
That's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this ref.
Yeah, the death penalty. Take a bite of nuts.
First and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile.
Hot one.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two.
Hey. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Just one. Just had some fun on your turn.
Third down and never gonna happen.
Hot one.
Ooh, gonna shave a few days off his life. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. The receiver runs away from the pass marker. That's a good clue that something's not right.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picked up a... And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And that'll bring up third down and inches.
Hot one.
And this game is up for grabs. Third down and a pussy hair.
Hot one.
Oh, holy smokes. He just hit a player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. First down. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips. And it's first and ten. Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Oh, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
Well, it's a fair question.
Well, it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Third down and 10. Well, that play didn't work. They'll have to rethink that. Any field goals yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one. Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit?
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
QB, know which.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He's walking in.
That guy's so fast he can strike lightning twice. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? It just be called 7.
It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completion. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit. Oh, you knew you were gonna see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? He could go all the way. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end six. Oh, Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First down and five. The ball and the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, Grim.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. On that play, someone will have to call off the bench to replace him. And it's first and ten.
Ah, another interception. Easy.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was! And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of eight on the play. And the two-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, get me one, too.
Second down and two. Picks up a new set of downs. They stop the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
And that's another pick. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and ten. And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And then to first down from a great catch.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck!
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. First and 10. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
You usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. This guy just earned his paycheck.
Which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First and 10, that'll be their final timeout. And the quarterback signals for a hurry up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry up offense?
There's no. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board!
The defense can do anything to stop a throw that good, Grim!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Two-point plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10.
For the death blow.
Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and 10. Fumble! You gotta protect the ball better than that. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
much.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. And the defense gets another pick. Man, and that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
First down and five. Second down and a lot. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The Scarolina Panzers blitz the opposition until there is no one left. They win by forfeit. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You tanked my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.